stepping out of line, are they?
Yawning. Not good.
Get ready.
Surrounded by weaklings. What, did they sneak up on you?
Hey, you can go for a weak spot!
Not bad, Mona!
Keep it up!
All out attack! Game over!
Okay.
Okay, we're done! Let's go!
Shadow identified. Awaiting Joker's orders.
Huh?
place looks safe.
I should write something.
Do you need something?
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
There is an alarm in effect.
Prepare for the unexpected!
Begin searching.
Do you really need this?
Choose which skills to inherit.
Expect a modest gift of both of you to work.
Is this something you need?
Do you really
choose which skills to inherit? Is this something you need?
Do you really need this?
Is this something you need?
Do you really need this?
Is this something you choose which skills to inherit?
Now, well, well.
Okay, let's continue on. What's the plan, Joker?
Come on, the treasure will...
Thank you.
Whoa!
Get in. We don't have time to go down on foot. What? You're...
Kamoshida!
Since... No. Madarame.
Kaneshiro's over here. Is President Okumura here too?
Father isn't around anymore.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. More importantly, look there.
Masayoshi Shido.
What the hell's going on? These guys should have had a change of heart from their palaces disappearing.
Your bod's as great as always. Come on, come closer.
You creep!
I'm joking. I don't want any more trouble. I finally get to live without having to think for myself now.
I mistakenly thought myself to be talented. Now I think I'm a fool for wanting too much.
It's no wonder people who can't take a hint get yelled at. I'm done acting like a big shot. Who cares if I'm stupid? It's not like you get punished for being dumb. Nobody needs to strive to be more than they really are.
These people seem completely different than they were before.
I don't think it's because they had a change of heart, though.
Wait. Have they chosen a life of captivity after they lost their distorted desires?
Unfortunately, Okumura isn't here with us. Nothing can be done for the dead. I'm sorry.
Yes, I know. Thank you for the details. Now, if you don't mind, what in the world is this place?
It's supposedly called the Prison of Regression.
Regression?
More importantly, does this look like captivity to you? Why, it's the exact opposite. The utmost freedom is available to anyone who desires it here. This is the freedom to not make decisions. A release from having to think for yourself. It is far more marvelous than the country I wish to create.
Release from having to think? But that's...
However, there are some fools who cannot stay put in this place. In other words, they are escaped convicts. Of course, I'm talking about our past selves. Such people are segregated from this peaceful world and locked away in their own palaces.
So those are the palace rulers.
I really gotta thank you for changing my heart. I got to come back here after all.
We... sent him back here?
I don't understand. Just what have we been doing by using the cognitive world?
Get a hold of yourself, Inari!
Yes, you're right. I'm sorry.
Having the freedom to not make your own decisions only means that someone else is controlling you. Tell me, who is the ruler here? Who made all of this?
What an odd question to ask. It should be obvious. Every member of the general public. Haven't you learned anything in school? The collective ruler of a democratic country is its people.
Don't lie out of your ass like that! I mean, there was a guard here earlier. That means someone's gotta be looking out for you guys, right?
You may be right. We are the ones looking out upon everyone else.
No.
So the ones who least want the prison to be tampered with are the prisoners themselves?
It don't matter what this guy's talking about. We're gonna erase all of Mementos anyways. Come on, let's keep going. Mona, the treasure's in the deepest part, right?
Mona?
I do remember this place. I saw the humans in here, and realized I looked different than them for some reason. Right. That's when I started to think I wanted to turn into a human.
Is that why you thought you would regain your true form if we destroyed mementos?
Sorry, I'm still missing a lot of my memories. But I know I started randomly checking a bunch of palaces. Then my next memory is about that bastard Kamoshida's. Yeah. I'm starting to remember more.
What are you doing here?
Guards again? And there are more of them this time!
Damn it. We got careless.
Let's run!
I've discovered some escaped inmates! Catch them at once!
We beat him. All right, let's get going.
check complete. All clear.
Show me your true form! Let's go!
That one's dangerous!
Persona! Hey,
you can go for its weak spot! Knocked them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Persona! Go down!
Whoa! Great stuff! Lock away!
Yeah! You can't do this!
Yeah! I am thou! Thou art I!
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Okay. This is strange.
Let's go! Show them something truly breathtaking, Skull.
Here we go!
This is my thing!
Yes!
It's so good!
You sure were hungry. Come! I know its weak point. Trial and error time!
In my name!
Skull's out! Someone help him!
Persona!
Once.
Using it.
Screw that up. Power courses through me.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
By the way,
focus.
Huh? This place.
I'll just add this. Okay.
Seriously? It's still going further down?
We're so far underground at this point.
I hope we don't suddenly find ourselves in a giant pool of lava.
Still, we gotta keep going.
Look! Doesn't that cell seem different from the others?
Wait, could this be that quarantine cell?
Supposedly, the most sinful, most dangerous inmate is held within.
This place smells familiar for some reason.
Mona-chan?
There's no mistake. This is it. I was born here.
Born? Inside the prison? Wait, then are you the dangerous inmate?
No, the inmate wasn't me. But I remember this place. Someone created me here to guide all of you.
Guide? And who is this someone?
Oh, I can't remember. Damn it, I'm so close. But my memory's too foggy.
You know, hearing all this just makes me want to know what's inside.
We found them! The escapees are in front of the isolated cell! Alert! Alert! Capture them at once!
Crap! We're surrounded! We gotta win this, guys!
Prepare! In my name!
Prepare! Let's go.
I don't know its weak point. It's trial and error time. I don't know its weak point. It's trial and error time.
Persona!
Feel my rage!
Just look for their weakness.
It didn't work? Another affinity.
I say?
Nice hit! Ugo's at the top of his game.
Persona! Hell yeah! A new move!
This place seems to be under high alert now. We should keep going.
Given how important this cell appears to be, the depths of Mementos must be near. Mona's memories may return if we continue on.
Yeah.
So, we're finally getting close to the public's treasure, huh?
Now that I think about it, it makes sense Mementos would connect to some place like underneath Shibuya. Everyone crams themselves into packed underground boxes day after day without any complaints. From my standpoint, those are the true inmates of Mementos. It's no surprise the places are connected. You know, the voices of the public may have led the Phantom Thieves on more than any criminal.
Seriously! Let's hurry up and steal that treasure so we can crush Mementos!
We truly are reforming society! Let's go! Now let's keep going.
I didn't know there was a safe.
I'll just add this.
Thank you.
stepping out of line, are they?
Thank you.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Show me that move sometime!
All right.